Hello YouTube. Today I want to show you whether the Bluetooth keyboard adapters work properly with the Moonland keyboard. The first thing is USB 2 BT Plus. I attach it to USB hub on the Bluetooth USB 2 BT Plus. And second is Handheld Science Bluetooth keyboard adapter. Its model name is BT400. And the last thing is USB Bluetooth adapter for USB keyboard and mouse. Its model name is BT500. As you know, this is the next generation of BT400. Let's go. And this is power bank. And this is a USB safety tester. We can check the power, volt, ampere, and etc. Pair with the iPad. Connected. Yes, 0.29 ampere. And 514 volt. LED animation does not work. Work properly. As you can see, when I turn on the LED and then 0.37 or 0.38 ampere. if I turn off the LED, I can not turn off LED. Why? I don't know why. Something goes wrong. Sometimes it does not work properly. And the mouse function, as you can see, it works well without any problem. Okay, it works well, but sometimes it does not work. And the next time is handle the science USB Bluetooth keyboard adapter. Adapters. On pairing on successful. Why? Pairing unsuccessful. Oh. Now I can not see the Bluetooth keyboard adapter on the Bluetooth list. Oh. It paired with my PC. I'm sorry. Disconnecting USB Bluetooth adapter with my piece. And then turn on. Turn on. Bluetooth pair. Yeah, now it's connected with my iPad. So let's check out. Oh, it does not work properly. Something has wrong. Something has gone. I don't know why, but Bluetooth BT400 does not work with the moon and the keyboard. And the last thing is PT500.